A talk of this moth.
What needs to be a civilization?
During an experiment gone wrong, Mr. Stash created a moth and giant spores.
The moth is so huge it can cover the sun and destroys massive cities because it is attracted to light. The moth itself only stays on the dark side of the planet.